sugar. First, you want to have somewhere to mix it and has a cap on it. And you want a mixing tool, hand soap, and some sugar, which is over here. So first, open your container, pour in the dish soap, the hand soap. I'm going to use this one because this is more jiggly. Okay guys, this is what it looks like. I am going to do a lot more of this, but if it's a felt, you're supposed to do a little bit just if you felt, but I'm going to go ahead and pour some more. Okay guys, so now let's pour in the sugar. Don't put too much. Okay, I'm gonna show you what it looks like. Okay guys, so you got to make sure that it's really, really dissolving there. So far, so good. You don't have to pour more soap, but I'm gonna add more. Okay, guys, so let it. Mix it really good. You want to mix it really good so it can turn into slime. So mix it. It sounds really good though. I'm sick. Okay, guys. So once you really mixed it, put it in the freezer for 1 hour and let it stand for 2 days. So I will show you, go ahead and watch my second part of how it turned out, if it was a felt or it was a Suze-esque.